playing scenes with Katrina, we wanted that irony that actually this piece of information regarding Brianna's real father is the one thing that brings them closer, but at the same time, it's actually the one thing that tears them apart. It's the one thing that means Claire does have to go back.
My life is here with you.
I'm all grown up, Mama. I can live on my own.
She even leaves her daughter to go and find him. So, you know, that's no mean feat. That's, you know, a real sort of leap of faith and very brave.
We had so many conversations about Claire eventually making the decision to leave Brianna to go back to Jamie. And for people in the room who were mothers, you know, there was a great divide. You know, most people thought no way she would ever leave her daughter. She just wouldn't do it.
You owe it to him to go back, and I want you to go. And tell him everything.
There's a really lovely scene where you almost have a mother-daughter role reversal, whereby Brianna has that selfless moment where she does let Claire go and sends her back.
You gave Jamie up for me. Now I have to give him back to you.